little boy is 6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school, another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says, my temporary home, it's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I haven't moved. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my temporary home. Your mom on her own, she needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out, cause a halfway house will never be home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, this is my temporary home, not where we belong. Windows and rooms that we're passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where we're going. I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary home.
Don't cry for me, I'll see you all someday. He looks up and says, I can't see God's face. This is my temporary home, it's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This was just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this was my temporary home. Temporary.